Hi friends, welcome back to channel. Hope you guys doing extremely well. So today we are going to discussing English pedagogy top 30 questions. So let's we start. Please subscribe my channel, share, like and please comment. So first question is, okay, museum is a dash teaching aid. Option is visual, audio visual, and fourth one is all of these. So guess the answer. Correct. So the answer is museum is a visual teaching aids. So option number first is a right answer. So the next question is, which of the following is an incorrect assumption in language teaching? An option is learners acquire language by trying to use it in real situations. Second option is learners first language plays an important role in learning. Third is language teaching should have a focus in communicative activities. And fourth one is language teaching should give importance to writing rather speech. So guess the answer. Correct. So option number fourth one is a correct answer. Language teaching should give importance to writing rather speech. So fourth one is a correct answer. So the next question is, okay, the selection of teaching aids depends on the, an option is first is age of the learners, second is ability of the learners, third one is objectives of teaching, and fourth one is mental status of the learners. So guess the answer. Correct. The answer is option number third one, objectives of teaching. The selection of teaching aids depend on the objectives of teaching. So third one is a correct answer. So the next question is, so the next question is, which approach or method to teaching English discourages of the use of mother tongue? Option is communicative, structural, direct and situational. Guess the answer. Correct. Option number third one is a correct answer. Approach method to teach English discourage the use of mother tongue to direct method. So third one is a correct answer. So the next question is, cognitive orientation to second language methods and approaches means, and the option is teaching structures of a language, second is adopting learning strategies that are compatible with the learner's own, third one is emphasizing interaction between teacher and the students, and fourth one is selection of language structures according to their utility. So the guess answer. Correct. Option number second is the correct answer. Adopting learning strategies that are compatible with the learner's own. So second option is the correct answer. So the next question is, the English language teaching method that refer from using the learner's native language and just use the target language is. An option is the audiolingual method. Second is the grammar translation method. Third one is communicative language teaching. And fourth one is the direct method. So, guess the answer. Correct. Option number first is a correct answer. The audiolingual method. So, first is a correct answer. So, the next question is, disciplinary or behavior control techniques such as punishment should be avoided in the language classroom because. And the option is, these hinder the development of a self-concept and responsibility. Second is, these prevent the learners to get engaged in the constructive activities. Third one is, these prevent the learners to develop relationship between the previous and new knowledge. And fourth one is, these hamper the interest of the learners. So, the guess answer and guess the answer. Correct. So, the answer is option number first. These hinder the development of a self-concept and responsibilities. So, option number first is the right answer. So, the next question is, the teacher should not consider indicates in the indiquency the in the dash. Option is learning content, process, environment and learners. So, the guess the answer. Absolutely correct. The answer is option number fourth one. Learners. Learners is the right answer. So, option number fourth, this is the right answer. So, the next question is, fluency in English can be developed through. Option is, the teacher talking from most of the time. Second is, the teacher being alert to spot the errors and correct them. Third one is, allowing students who are not confident to have the freedom to be quit. And fourth one is, creating opportunities to use the target language from communication. So, guess the answer. Absolutely correct. Fourth one is the right answer. So, fourth one is the right answer. Creating opportunities to use the target language for communication. So, fourth one is the right answer. So, the next question is, which among the following is a feature of a child-centered language classroom? Option is, children interact in the target language through tasks that require multiple intelligence. Next option, children work individually to prepare project. Third option is, the teacher plans assignment every day. And fourth one is, teaching gives instructions and expects children to obey and be disciplined. So the guess the answer. Absolutely correct. The answer is option number first. Children interact in the target language through tasks that require multiple intelligence. So this is the correct answer. So the next question is, today the teacher is regarded as, option is friend, facilitator, guide on side, all of these. So guess the answer. Absolutely correct. And the answer is, today the teacher is regarded as, option number two, facilitator. Facilitator is the correct answer. The next question is, in large language classes, group work can be accomplished by, and option is asking students to turn around for group work. Second is asking all students to stand in a circle. Second is asking half the class to go out to playground. And fourth one is asking 4 or 5 students to sit together on a narrow bench despite lack of space. So guess the answer. Absolutely correct. And the answer is asking all students to stand in a circle. So second option is the right answer. So the next question is, the effective hypothesis of the natural approach states that, and the option is, first is second language can be best learned through informal, implicit and subconscious learning. Second is low anxieties relaxation can enhance second language acquisition. Third one is attitude can help in the acquisition of second language. And fourth one is learners with self-esteem and high levels of confidence acquired second language faster. So the guess the answer. Absolutely correct. The answer is fourth one, learners with self-esteem and high levels of confidence acquired second language faster. So fourth one is the correct answer. So the next question is, next question is, a play can be best taught by dash. Option is encouraging the students to stage the play after working in group to understand the plot, character, etc. Second is asking a number of questions to test the comprehension of the students. Third one is conducting a test with specific questions on the story and grammar items. And fourth one is making the students read it silently a number of times to understand the story. So guess the answer. Which one is the correct answer? Absolutely correct. So option number first is a right answer. encouraging the students to stage the play after working in group to understand the plot, character, etc. So first is a correct answer. So the next question is, who gave the concept of natural approach for learning a language? Option is S.D. Krishnan. Second is T.D. Trell. Fourth one is both A or B. A and B. And fourth one is none of these. Guess the correct answer. Absolutely correct. The answer is option number third one. Third one is the right answer. S.D. Krishnan and T.D. Taylor. So third one is the correct answer. So the next question is, some noise in the language class indicates. Option is teacher's lack of control over the class. Second is incompetence of the teacher. Constructive activities with learners engaged in language learning. And fourth one is indiscipline of learners. So guess the correct answer. Correct. Option number third one is the right answer. Constructive activities with learners engaged in language learning is the right answer. Next question. Effective learning takes place when students are dash. Option is interactive, quiet, good at preparing for examination, and fourth one is passive. So guess the correct answer. Absolutely correct. Option number first is the right answer. Interactive. Effective learning takes place when students are interactive. So first is the right answer. So the next question is, this approach, being context specific, applies to both spoken and written language, is more practical in use and learning of language and in is situational, meaningful and self rewarding. This approach is dash. Option is structure, overall situational approach, the communicative approach, the translation come grammar approach, and fourth one is none of these. So the correct answer, guess the correct answer. Absolutely correct. Option number second is the right answer. The communicative approach is the right answer. So the next question is, most important feature of an effective language classroom is opportunity for learners to dash. Option is imitate, relax, interact and evaluate. So guess the answer. Correct. So the answer is option number third, interact. The most important feature of an effective language classroom is opportunity for learners to interact. So third one is the right answer. So the next question is, dash and dash work are the central part of structural oral situational approach. Option is listening writing. Second is speech and oral. Third one is speech and written, and fourth one is listening and speech. So guess the correct answer. So that's it for this video, guys. So subscribe my channel, share, like and please comment. So see you in next video.